मैनी ऑफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो वाई आई डिसलाइक ग्रब्स सो मच. यू कैन गो बैक एंड सी माई कॉम्पोस्ट बग्स वीडियो इन विच आई टॉक अबाउट द डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ लिविंग फॉर्म्स दैट कम इन टू द कॉम्पोस्ट. नाउ आई हैव स्पेंट 2 hours ऑफ द मॉर्निंग सिफ्टिंग थ्रू कॉम्पोस्ट यूजिंग दिस बास्केट. सम ऑफ विच वॉज द डिजास्टर ऑफ द एग शेल्स दैट रिमेन्ड. आई वुडन्ट हैव सिफ्टेड जस्ट फॉर द एग शेल्स. इट्स बेसिकली these annoying grubs, and this is just one batch. 4 batches have already been fed to the crows, and I don't want my potting mix to have so many grubs in them. They go through all the nutrients. I think probably they may rob the plants of the nutrition, and some people say that using neem pellets or neem cake will get rid of them. I can tell you that they enjoy the neem cake and neem pellets also. So I've gone through this bag. These are the bigger pieces, the mango seeds, and the grubs love to go inside this mango shell as well. The reward of going through this process is this beautiful compost, which I showed you in one of my worm bin videos, where I had recently emptied out my leave it pot. All of this beautiful compost has been sifted and it's going to be used to create the potting mix and complete the ongoing activities for the new gardening season 2020. All of the other living forms, they are gone by the time the compost is ready, maybe except a few tiny things here and there, but these grubs just won't leave. They stay put, so they need to be removed.